Mikey. Here he comes. Yeah, buddy.
I'd actually wave this time because I'm not holding the tripod. Do you think he goes on to Lubbock, or do you think he stops and backs it in?
Might pick up some stuff. Oh no, he can't because the other one's on too.
Yeah.
I can. It's amazing, I can wave.
Have the handbrakes on.
There we go.
Let the air. let one of the handbrakes off. There we go.
Look at that light right there.
Oh yeah, the one that's incandescent still flashes differently than... Here we go. Gotta cut it. Because of speed, partner. Because of speed.
Walking back here to get very last drill.
Yeah. Mikey here grooving that. Sounds like a harmonic. I might try that. I might see which tuning that. It sounds like D standard.
Look at that. That's a nice picture.
If the stupid sign wasn't in the way. They're way out there. They abandoned you. What?
Except in the druid over here.
Fred. It's the Fred.
Is that Fred?
Yep, that's Fred. Because do you hear the air release? Because it connects into the air hose. It goes in the coupler and then the bottom connects into the air hose.
What is Fred doing?
It's got an emergency brake for the back of the train that can be controlled from the engine. And it reads the length, where the rear of the train is, etc.
They come up with that like after 96 when I was like trying to wreck it for home or something?
I don't know.
And who named it Fred?
Flashing rear end device. Huh? It's a flashing rear end device.
And they have to call it Fred?
Yep. It's Fred. You want it to be called an EOT?
EOT.
End of train device?
EOT. It's an EOT.
You're an EOT.
Lamb. Oh, I let him go. He took off the white tankers. They're on something down there now, or they took them down there, they cut them off, and now they just handbraked them down. And This red over here on the left side for the main line is still on, which means that somebody is either coming this way or this guy is still gonna go. So if he gets back here by this, and that signal doesn't change on this side, and the other one on the other side stays red, we're gonna wanna get across the tracks in case somebody comes out. If he keeps switching, we're not gonna see him back there. Somebody else is coming, I'm almost certain.
He goes to BNSF. That's it, where they're going to. Go to grandma's house. That's where they're at. Up forward. That?
Yeah.
He goes TBB'S 1 southern. That's it. What about Ferromex? Ferromex. I miss him already. Wish he was here with me.
Yeah. Chill, tiger. Chill.
Ow! Didn't even bite you.
Parking lot.
Okay, you know what we'll have to do? Let's go to the other street.
Okay. Well, I'm thinking about doing that.
If we do, we better do it right now. Now there's a little back road over here. Yeah, I think there is back road.
Okay, let those hoppers left off the hoppers in a really odd spot. He didn't even push them in all the way. Look at that. But why would he get them there? How would he get them? Hello. Oh yeah, I did. Hey, you hear that? One of the engines down there is running. I don't know. No, he let two go. There they go. Two tankers.
You want to stay here, Carl, or you want to try to get around?
Why would we need to get around? Nothing's coming.
We don't know what's coming in in Lubbock.
Yeah, but what was it?
Well, you don't know. Where he's located, he can't see.
Well, see, ain't nothing, nothing's coming through here right now.
Not now, I don't know.
So what's the point? So if it comes in from the north, it's too late. We don't have that much space in that room. I mean, we can go down there. I mean, you got something happening here, and you're wanting to run off. Don't take it. You want to go. rest of this stuff, shunt it back in there or somewhere else. This stuff way up here. That may back the rest of this in. I think I heard a train. Yeah, it's a train coming in. It's coming in from that way. That way. Mikey, that way. That way. He may roll in to see him anyways, but he may come in here, he may be in there manifest room and stuff and stop up.
Why?
Because that signal's off.
Yeah, now I'm starting to think about it. Yeah, that's probably why I'm doing this stuff right away.
Why should it be something special on that? Wouldn't that just be ironic right there? Okay, dude. Go. Back it up. Yeah, that was definitely a train. DS-44. Thank you. car to come in from out there, so there wouldn't be a second one. Get your butt by already. This train's got some serious issues.
Look, the dog bone.
What?
The dog bone. It's in the wheels.
Oh. Look, there he is over there, Caleb. Look. Stuff back up in there. I've got 5 minutes left on that battery. I was hoping they'd get done in within there. If you guys hurry and back this shucker up, you'll make it.
Looks like a little motor.
Stop it. Yeah, but why is there no signal over there?
I'll pull up here and do a crew change. That's probably who these guys are.
Yeah, but this should be red because he'd be in that block. That's weird.
I got a little. Yeah, okay, there he is.
There's something. I think that's him.
That is him, man.
Doesn't that look like a high headlight?
It does.
He may be waiting down there at that other panel.
He's facing right towards us.
Shove, buddy, shove.
Okay, let's go pick up the tank car again. Oh no, they're gonna pick up those tank cars.
Just get the engine bike. Yeah.
That's what I looked like last night. Right here, maybe right here.
Push, bro, push. Couple on. Now just shove the rest of it backwards. Look at that, you can see the chains wiggling on the front of it. Oh God! Push backwards quick. Yes! Go! Go, I got 1 minute left on the battery. Go.
I got that.
Go.
All right, shut it off.
Go up, crossings, go. Go, go up. Go
shut
up. Go up. Dang it, go up. There they go, quick, go, 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 go.
Okay, then you go across.
Yeah!